Approaching the lair. Going silent now, James. Leaving my radio behind. I don't need the distraction or temptation to turn back.
You're hesitant for a reason. Trust your instincts. I can help you deliver the serum.
Goodbye, James.
Rain, no, don't! Oh, shit. Mallory, if you're close, try and stop her. Come on, Mallory! Stay with me, Bouchard. I'm on my way.
Paris had been transformed beyond recognition. From his vantage point inside the Chimera machine, Grayson could see only a maze of structures, a confusing web of iron and glass. The Eiffel Tower, once the crown jewel of the Parisian skyline, was now a mere pillar of what would become a vast Chimeran city. A city unlike anything ever seen by mankind. And unless Grayson succeeded, one that no man would live to see. While he knew that Bouchard must already be somewhere inside, he was driven by something he could never explain, to find her.